South Australians who own legal guns could soon find themselves under fire from police. At the start of an amnesty on illegal weapons, the new commissioners flagged a crackdown on the storage of all guns, which too often fall into the wrong hands.
Gun violence all too prevalent. A three-month amnesty starting today designed to remove hundreds of illegal firearms out of harm's way.
Every firearm we take out of circulation incrementally improves the safety of our community.
A similar campaign 3 years ago led to around 1,700 firearms being surrendered. Police expecting many to take advantage of the deal.
They might be confused about firearms ownership that's been left by in a deceased estate, and so what happens is they're not sure what they're going to do with it.
The amnesty coincides with legislation before state parliament maximising the fine for illegal gun possession to $50,000 or 10 years jail. But people who legally own guns could also now be in police sights, trying to stop the theft of weapons which haven't been properly stored. Consideration is now being given to the tightening of laws relating to the storage and security of legal firearms. That police report should be with the government in the next couple of months. Around 200 guns are stolen from their owners each year, with many sold on the black market.
Some of those end up being used unlawfully and they can be used in hold-ups.
Rick Teague, 10 News.